English, baby.
Marnie said you have a secret admirer.
Someone has been leaving me gifts. Oh, I'm thinking about meeting him for coffee this Friday.
You're not sure?
I am so bad at small talk.
It's normal to feel shy on a first date.
Oh, not just on first dates. I am always bad at small talk. I never know what to say to someone who I've just met.
You can ask him about the weather.
But that's so cliche. I want to talk about more meaningful things.
I hear what you're saying. Hey, I have an idea. Make a list before you go of things to ask him about.
Like what?
Ask him about his family. Ask him which countries he's visited, or if he hasn't traveled, where he wants to go. Ask about his job.
But isn't that kind of boring?
Not at all. Family, travel, work, those are all universal topics that everyone can talk about. It's how people get to know each other, whether you're on a date, or taking a class together, or waiting for the bus.
Okay, but will you help me? I want to feel prepared.
Of course. Small talk 101. Tomorrow afternoon?
Great. Thank you, Sara.
Happy to do it.